Hello, my dear kids. I hope you all are fine. Our today's English topic is vowel E, which includes at sound words. As you all know, E ka sound A aata hai. So, my dear kids, in this worksheet, we will discuss some at sound words and you have to do this in your English notebook. So, let's start. Our first word is P-E-T, pet. P-E-T, pet. P-E-T, pet. P-E-T, pet. Now, second word is W-E-T, wet. W-E-T, wet. W-E-T, wet. W-E-T, wet. Now, third word is G-E-T, cat. G-E-T, cat. G-E-T, cat. G-E-T, cat. Now, fourth word is N-E-T, net. N-E-T, net. N-E-T, net. N-E-T, net. Now, fifth word is M-E-T, mat. M-E-T, mat. M-E-T, mat. M-E-T, mat. Now, sixth word is L-E-T, let. L-E-T, let. L-E-T, let. L-E-T, let. Now, we will repeat it again. P-E-T, pat. W-E-T, vat. G-E-T, get. N-E-T, net. M-E-T, mat. And L-E-T, let. Pat, vat, get. Net, met, let. I hope kids, these at sound words of vowel E are clear to you. We will soon meet with a new topic. Stay safe, stay healthy, and do practice it at your home.